Hello friends, we congrats one of our Damsonian topper Dr. Raghav Sethi again we are coming on this platform to motivate our all the students preparing for All India PG examination. Dr. Raghav is a proud Damsonian who secured rank 7 PGI AIIMS 27. So we congrats our student for such a awesome great success, and I will use this opportunity to discuss with all the Damsonians how to proceed in the last spell of this All India PG examination. So we will take the best advantage of our Damsonian. He will be sharing all his experience with us. He will be sharing all the strategy which he followed in the last few months and which we can again repeat in the upcoming days. So let us start with this interview. Yes, Dr. Raghav, again congrats on this great success. So can you elaborate the experience with our DAMS family, and how was the classes, how everything was there in the last year? And again, I will be proudly say he was our foundation student. He is our 3-year student who have joined us in his third prof. So yeah, Dr. Raghav.
So first of all, I would like to thank all the DAMS teachers, and first of all my parents, God, and my entire family, because of which I have achieved the same. And sir, it has been possible only because of the hard work of all the DAMS teachers and your complete dedication.
We always say 99% of the success goes to the student who have worked hard, because in the last 3 days you have worked 24/7 for this such awesome rank. But thanks for your being humble, so humble, giving the credit to your parents, absolutely agreed. So how was the experience with the classes? Because you have attended all the classes 3 times in the last 2-3 years. So how was the experience with our classes?
Sir, classes, it is the any subject class, it is the most important aspect of the whole preparation. Because first of all, it is our first-hand experience of any subject. And more importantly, we get to know about the subject first time, and whatever we read first time or study first time, that is very important, because that makes the first impression in our mind, and that helps us to make a basic in our mind, and we can generalize so many things, and then we can build up over it.
Okay,
so great. Classes is very important. Focusing, concentrating in the classes, making notes, that is the key aspect.
So as a third year student when you joined us, I hope you must have done a very hard work, because from Monday to Friday you were in the college, and on weekends you are taking effort. So what did you feel, this effort which was taken on the weekends, on Saturday, Sunday, this effort paid you in your prof examination, or you had some loss in your prof examination when you were preparing for this journey of AIIMS PGI?
No sir, it sincerely helped me. There was no loss. In fact, throughout the prof and till the send-up, practically we used to read all the textbooks. But if you know, like in between various prof examinations, only 1 to 2 days are provided.
Yeah.
So during those times, it is not sometimes possible to read the complete textbook. So that is why notes play a role here. Because you can revise the complete subject maybe in half a day or 1 day.
So like I can concise your message in this way, okay, the classes you have attended, all the notes, they played an important role in prof, and somewhere you get some extra edge in the prof, and you get some time for preparing all this All India examination.
Yes.
So can we conclude this point, okay, the third year is the best time to start PG preparation, or what you feel, it should be earlier or it should be somewhere in the internship?
No, third year is the ideal time, because if you start earlier than that, you won't have that much of enthusiasm, or because it is too far.
Okay.
The entrance exam is too far. And if you lose third year and final year and actually start an internship, then it is too late.
Too late.
So it is...
It should be somewhere we should start in the third year.
It is the middle path, the ideal path.
After all these classes, you must have attempted all these grand tests, you must have appeared for these GTs tests. So what was the role of these grand tests which we are conducting every month in your All India, this AIIMS rank, PGI rank?
Grand tests, according to me, it is very important, because whenever we are appearing for any subject test, we read for that subject and then we give the exam. So if you have read the subject thoroughly, then definitely you will know most of the questions. But when you give grand test, so many different subjects are there.
Yeah.
That helps, because not only in time management, but whenever there are mixed questions, different subjects, it opens your mind, widens your perspective, and then you really know that what are your strengths and what are your weaknesses. Not only from rank, but just from attempting the
attempting
test
the question. I'm coming on this point only. Like I'm preparing, because this video is being, you can say, you this will be taken as a strong message by every Damsonian who is preparing for All India Examination or all the juniors. I'm proudly say he's passed from MAMC. So all your juniors must be watching this video. So what do you say? Okay, like grand test. I'm just giving you a scenario. I'm in the month of Jan and I appear for grand test. My only two or three subjects are over in the DAMS.
Yes,
so one school of thought say, okay, I should not appear for the grand test because only three subjects are over. Second say, okay, no, you should hit all the 19 subjects with the help of only three and try your best and just go for time management, all these things. So which you will advise? It is better to wait till month of June, July, or you should attempt grand test from the very first day of preparation?
Sir, in this scenario, what I did was that of course you cannot attempt all the grand tests because then you will rather be discouraged. You will because you don't know anything, so you would be thinking questions are so tough, I cannot crack it.
Agreed.
So you can just try one or two tests just for the
experience, time
just
management.
For the experience, time management, and knowing the format, because
knowing
that will help you later. Because if you know the basics, even if 5%, 10%, you are already 5% through, so you have to do 95%
more.
So that will help, but not all or many grand tests, because that won't help. And it will rather drain your energy and confidence.
Now, coming on the videos, which our whole team is taking efforts in uploading all the videos, because we people, DAMS family, we all always say, okay, we are using technology, nice online platform for giving the extra edge. And you people, like, you appear for the online examination, like AIIMS, PGI. So what do you feel? This online, which we are giving ample practice, played an important role in your success?
Yes, sir. Online, any electronic media source is important, because suddenly if you just do all paper, text and OMR kind of thing, and then suddenly in the exam, it is the test is computer-based.
Computer-based.
So that won't help.
Why I am discussing this point as a medical, we people are reluctant in using. So what you say, okay, DAMS people, when we are motivating, our director, Dr. Sumer sir, is motivating everybody to use this online platform. So this online platform, which is created by us, did it play an important role in your success?
Yes, sir. All online platforms like CBT, DVT, everything, even grand tests.
They played. The videos which all the faculties are recording, they played an important role.
Yes.
Okay, great. So now, coming on this query section, like, after attending all the lectures on Saturday, Sunday, and you were on Monday, you are revising these points. So when you had some queries in any subject, did the exclusive club, the Facebook media, it played an important role? Like on Facebook, we are having a DAMS exclusive club where we are having more than 30,000 students, and they are asking all the queries, all the faculties are interacting. What was the role of that social media?
Sir, in the DAMS club, I would like to say that there are so many aspects. Not only you can ask your doubts, the faculty is always willing to answer. All faculty, the teachers, all are ready to answer. But the second important aspect is that you can learn from others' mistakes.
Absolutely.
And you can, sometimes someone will ask a question and you will feel, I never thought of this. I never thought of this doubt also. And it may help you in the real exam.
It means the social media on the Facebook exclusive club, the competition, the motivation which we tried our best to create among all the Damsonians, it was a big success last. Yeah?
Yes, sir. Yeah. Club. Yes.
Club was important. Now, what was your strategy for All India PGI examination? Like, you are getting rank PGI rank 7. I again say getting rank in top 10 is a proud moment for everybody. And you are getting this rank 7, you can join your branch, any branch, dream branch, you can join in the prime institute of the country. So what do you feel? What was the strategy? All the class notes was more than enough, or you have to take some efforts or just concise and revise the class notes?
I would like to say here that the most important thing in preparation for any PG exam, whether it is NEET, PGI or AIIMS or JIPMER, is deciding the source.
Yeah, absolutely.
Because if you just scatter all the sources, textbook, notes everywhere, then it is not possible.
Not possible.
So source is the primary, most important aspect of preparation. So sir, what I did was that in the class notes and TND, I mixed those, because single source is very important. Even if you keep two sources for every subject, then it will cause a problem. So
very nice. You have taken so much effort. I'm proudly say again, as a third year, you have joined us, then you are taking all the TND questions and you are compiling all the class notes. It means you had great faith on all the faculties of DAMS. That's why you have compiled all these things. And this concise material played the important role in your All India ranking.
Single source is the most important thing. from wherever you want to compile all the data from any source, just compile it in one source.
One source.
So that near the exam, you just need to read that, and then don't read anything else apart from that. Don't read anything else.
How many times revision? Because every student who is watching this video must be asking, or I am asking all these points on their behalf. Okay, how many time you have revised this topic to get this awesome rank of 7 PGI Chandigarh?
Sir, how many times? 2 to 3 times.
2 to 3 times. It means minimum 2 to 3 times required to crack these 19 subjects game in All India PGI examination. Yes. Okay. It means what you will say, that revision played an important role in all year.
Yes, sir. Because it is such a tough game, and it is so vast that once you do biochemistry, after 1 month, the subject which you did 1 month ago, it will be, you will feel you just know 50% of it, and the thing which you did 1 week ago will still be fresh.
Will be fresh.
Whatever the subject is, whether it is volatile or not, but time matters a lot. Whatever I did in September, I won't be remembering it as good as what I did in November.
Very honest advice you are giving to a student.
Because no one is so great that whatever he did in January, he or she will be able to remember it in December. So that is the main thing that you need to keep on revising. And if you revise the same thing, same source again, that helps a lot because it creates double, triple impressions in your mind, and that helps during the exam.
Now, coming on the MCQs, because many students are asking that this is a game of 300 MCQs and we have to attempt ample MCQs in every subject. So the online platform, the DAMS cloud, where we have updating all the online MCQs and all the MCQs which are given at the end of DAMS CRS book, these MCQs, what you feel, what's sufficient for getting this awesome rank?
Sir, MCQs, honestly, what percentage I dedicated to MCQs approximately was maybe 20 to 30.
20, 70 was class notes?
20, 70 30 was studying, studying from anything.
Okay.
And 20 to 30
was the
MCQs.
MCQs, okay, very good. Now, coming on the last spell of the PG examination, when we, our all the 19 faculties, they play important role on the platform of DVT, DAMS Visual Treat. I say this point, this was the best part of the whole game. What you feel, the DVT played the role in your rank?
Sir, DVT is actually important not only for those images,
okay,
what you see there,
okay,
but it gives you an idea that if this image is there, then you look up into the book that related images can also come. Like,
absolutely,
if one image is shown, then you know that this topic is important, so you can look up another 5.
Okay.
So it helps in that way, because the current scenario, current pattern is such that you definitely require images, image-based questions in so many subjects, pathology, ENT, ophtha.
Like so PGI and AIMS, you appeared for this examination, and all many images were there in AIMS. What do you feel, K, that DVT was, DVT played an important role in all these image-based MCQs?
Yes, sir, because if I just calculate the combined hard work of DVT as well as the extra related images which I saw, then it was useful.
It was useful.
But in PGI, images are not there.
Images
it is totally,
were not there.
Totally a text-based paper.
So AIMS, the class notes played the important role in your PGI.
Yes,
definitely,
sir,
with getting this rank of 7.
Yes, sir. NEET and AIMS, especially AIMS, is the one which focuses on images.
Images, very good. Now, coming on the all the videos which we are uploading of our faculty's mop-up sessions and all the videos of your seniors. You must have seen all the videos of your seniors who got good rank in. So what they were motivating, what was the role of all the videos which we are uploading on the DAMSDelhi.com platform, YouTube?
Sir, as far as the seniors' videos are concerned, the toppers' videos, they are really very encouraging,
absolutely,
motivating, and it inspires us in a way that we know we are on the right path.
But
otherwise, everyone doubts oneself that whether we are on the right path or not. And the solution videos which you were talking about, solution videos are also helpful, especially the CBT solutions,
CBT,
and the grand test.
CBT is a computer-based test which we had conducted. The one CBT-1 was conducted last month, and now we are planning for the next CBT. What was the role of CBT in your AIMS PGI examination? Was the time management and everything played the role for this getting good rank?
So CBT, overall the questions were of good standard. By good I mean not too tough, not too easy, simulating the almost the real pattern which is there in the real exam.
Real examination.
But what important role it played for me was time management.
Time management.
It was an eye-opener for me.
Very good.
Because while studying, if you solve maybe 50 MCQs, you don't really know whether you are doing it in the correct time or not. But when you have to solve 300 questions and that too in the real NEET exam, 3.5 hours are provided, but in the CBT, 3 hours were provided. Mm-hmm. So you're already short of half an hour.
Mm-hmm.
So that helped me because time was a little problem for me in the CBT. So it was an eye opener so that I can practice more and remove this weakness.
It means attempting CBT sincerely was an eye opener for you in the last 2 weeks before AIIMS examination.
Yes.
And it give you a confidence that yeah, when I can crack all the MCQs in the 3 hours, so I can easily crack in the 3.5. This half an hour, because many students may think like we are giving less time. No, it is just to teach you the basic time management for All India AIIMS examination strategy. Now, coming like you are getting this good rank and everybody must be thinking, okay, last few months when you were preparing for this, did you have some low feeling or you were full confident that yeah, I'm going to crack this rank and I'm getting this rank? Honestly.
No, sir. To be very honest, there were n number of low moments.
Numbers.
And when I felt discouraged,
mm-hmm.
and the mind tells you that I will not be able to crack it. Mm. I will not be able to crack it. So during these times, sir, the most important role was played by my parents. They encouraged me. They reminded me of my past achievements.
Very good.
And so that I can bounce back.
Yeah.
And that is a very important key role, because whenever anyone is encouraged, he or she will study well. Definitely if he's
sure,
he will study
absolutely.
Well. But whenever one is depressed, that makes a very important part of your preparation. If you are depressed and you don't study during that time, you drain out on 10, 20, 30% of the time.
Absolutely.
So if you study during that time, solve MCQs or do anything, that is a bonus.
Bonus. So it means that in the last few months when you had this low feeling, all the motivation by your parents and especially our all the faculties, they are motivating every student on the DAMS exclusive club. So what was that motivation played the role?
Yes, sir, because that enlightens you, that helps you, and somewhere you feel in your mind that yes, maybe I'm feeling wrong that I'll not be able to crack it, and it may be possible, at least I can try once again. And once you start trying, then again you get that enthusiasm, and again, that spirit is there in your mind, so you can again restart the thing.
Now, like you have got this rank PGI 7, and now you are preparing for All India NEET examination. After 1 month, you are going for All India PGI examination. So, what I want to ask on this platform, okay, what will be your strategy for the next 40 days, which I want, this can be a standardized, this can be advice, can be taken by many of the students who are just going from a hard path, they are going a hard time, they are getting pressure. What you want to give a message, okay, last 40 days, what should be the strategy for this All India PGI examination?
So for the last 40 days, ideally no one, you should not go for any idealism kind of thing that I will read all the textbooks, I will read the major core subjects by major textbooks, because even if you start, if you are enthusiastic, it will not be possible till the
possible.
End. It is not humanly possible for anyone. So honestly, what the real strategy should be is that you should stick on the source which you have done till now. Class notes plus TND notes or any source which you have compiled, revise that, and few images if it is possible, mainly DVT is enough, because the DVT images are there in the app, DAMS app also.
Mm-hmm.
So even if you look at the images, and automatically you will recall the data and text related to it. So looking at the images is enough.
So in the last spell, there is no need of touching any new point what you want to
no
convey
new
to the
point, no big textbooks
no
also.
Big textbook, okay.
And no new kind of sources.
So just if I concise your message, okay, you should just stuck to your class notes with DVT, with all the test paper which you had done in the last 1 month will be more than sufficient for getting a good rank.
So one more important thing is that no one can do 100% of all subjects. So you just plan on whatever X percentage you can do, whether it is 60, 70, 80.
Mm-hmm.
But do that completely and never miss any minor subjects.
Minor subjects.
Like
anesthesia, short subjects,
radiotherapy, ophtha, ENT. Don't miss any kind of minor subjects.
Minor subjects.
Even dermatology. Because these subjects, the questions are really very basic and they don't ask really very complicated or tough questions. But if you miss on them, then it will really cost you.
It means after getting this good rank of 7 in PGI, you had this experience that the short subjects played important role in getting this rank?
Yes, sir. All the subjects.
Because we always highlight this point that short subjects are the rank deciding subjects. And you being a topper, when you convey this message, obviously
so
every student will have more faith.
They indeed are. The short subjects indeed are a very important aspect for scoring a rank.
Now, all the faculties are taking so much efforts for all our Damsonians. Which faculties inspired you most?
which inspiration wise all faculties are too good at teaching and too good in their own subjects. Inspirational wise, sir, Sumer sir, sir, you and Deepti ma'am, Tushar sir. So I'm able to remember.
Very good. So it means after attending all the lectures, you felt this feeling that this lecture was much better than the previous one. All the faculties have taken good efforts in all the subjects.
Yes, sir.
You were more than satisfied with all the class notes and all the faculties.
Yes.
Yeah. So now very special message to all the PG aspirants who are preparing for last 40 days.
Sir, one last message would be that never give up. And even if you feel that you will not be able to crack, just ignore that message and do whatever you can. Always think about the next opportunity that is available. Maybe it is the May session or anything whichever is applicable to you. Because you just think that even if I'm not able to crack this one, if I am able to do 30, 40, 50, whatever percent I can do, the rest of the percentage will remain. For example, as low as if I can do only 10% this time, at least then next time I have to do only 90. So if I do zero, then I'll have to do 100 next time.
Absolutely.
So that will help. And maybe if you are lucky enough and your hard work is enough, then you may
definitely
crack it in this session only.
So as a part of DAMS, we can convey a message that any DAMSonian can get a good rank, but only just hard work and motivation is required in the last few days. Clear? And what is your dream branch? Which branch you are planning to join?
Sir, right now I am thinking between medicine and pediatrics.
Medicine and peds. Okay. Very best of luck for all your dreams and all your
thank
choices.
You.
Thanks a lot for such motivational
thank you,
video. Thanks a lot.